visitors to Chicago are being warned of street hustlers. Local residents are familiar with these shell game hustlers. Police caution city tourists to keep their money in their wallets. While many locals admit if you've got a good eye, you can earn a fast buck.
The bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
Did you find Tobias?
I did.
And?
He played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
two to go.
I just heard the generator kick on.
It's gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
Almost there. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the find of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it. Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate.
It. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens. Home sweet home.
See? I was right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Mm-hmm. Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. Can you use those to get a peek inside? Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Bringing Claire into this, I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control.
Nobody comes through here, I'm on the way.
Wrong power grid. Hacker Ray McTennis is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTO is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable.
Unusual graffiti has appeared throughout the city, and our own tech expert at WKZ speculates they are QR codes designed to deliver unique content to the more tech-savvy citizens. So if you're up for an adventure, keep an eye out for these curious symbols.
Just so you know, you're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Freeman. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area. These people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up. almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroy's. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside.
Yo, get out, I'm recording. Alright, here it is. My legacy. Iraq's legacy. See, Lucky Queen gets all the respect.
Alright, back to the bunker. We'll tap in and see what Rossi Fremont's hiding. That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to dig into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
How did you get this number?
Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets. They're selling crates full of them, man! Undercover.
Wait, I scanned some of those.
Alright, let me track it back. Whoa! We hit the mother load! Here! Listen!
GPS devices inside the guns maps them to several crime scenes. We can even track the angle of every shot. These guys are all over the place. Contracts for theft, espionage, assassination. I don't think the CPD is equipped to deal with something this big.
Holy shit, man! They're talking about actual MIBs here! I'm gonna dig more and see if I can find these guys. Oh! Hey!
Hey. Find anything?
Only a hotspot for the elite underground organization behind 17% of unsolved crimes in the city? But I don't know if that counts as anything.
Ping me.
Consider yourself pinged.
Device's MIBs sound like fixers to me. These guys have the cops nervous. They got some firepower. This could get ugly.
I'm not doing that!
Dan, these guys have all the expensive toys. I need to keep my head low if I want to keep it.
Thank you.
shit. Go that way.
Watch yourself.
Okay, don't panic.
He's not gone. Start
There's gotta
looking.
Be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it.
Heads up. Need help. Wounded here.
Backup on the way. I don't have a lot of time to prep for them.
Start looking.
Part of the contract.
Goddamn low-end piece of shit.
More incoming. Only got one shot at this. Better make it count.
Man, go! They don't come back till you find it.
Hey, don't leave me hanging. What happened?
MIBs.
Oh, I knew it. Yes. I think we just did the cops one huge favor, my friend. Though, I guess they won't see it that way.
Tobias?
Yeah.
Lose this number.
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, done. I'll let you know if I hear anything else.